When I left high school, I went into education. So I did 3 years in teaching college. During my clinical, my internship, I realized that I really didn't want to be a teacher. So I got a part-time job at a hospital. I was a hospital secretary. And while doing that, I realized that nursing was more of a dream for me, and that's what I wanted to do. Whatever I intend to do, I'm going to do it to the fullest of my ability. So becoming a nurse, you know, was another passion for me. I have, like, my family members, I have medical doctors, nurses, nutritionists, pharmacists within my family. So being a nurse was just another extension of, like, our medical family background. My parents would tell me I would sit stones in the yard like they were children in a class, and I would be teaching the stones. I would write like on a chalkboard all day long, and I would just be doing that since probably I was 5, 6 years old. So they always said, you know, you're gonna be a teacher. So it was amazing to my dad when I ended up being a nurse, because all my life they thought I would be a teacher.